And I'm in the book of Psalms 107. And I'm reading from verse 8 going down. And it says, oh, that men would praise the Lord for his goodness, for his wonderful work to the children of men. For he satisfied the longing soul and filled the younger soul with goodness. Such as sit in darkness and in the shadow of death, being bound in affliction and iron, because they rebel against the words of God and contemn the counsel of the Most High. Therefore, he brought down their heart with labor. They fell down and there was none to help. And then they cry unto the Lord in their trouble, and he saved them out of their distresses. He brought them out of darkness and the shadow of death, and break their bonds in asunder. Oh, that men would praise the Lord for his goodness, for his wonderful work to the children of men. For we had broken the gates of brass and cut the bars of iron in sunder. Fools, because of their transgression, because of their iniquity, are afflicted. Their soul abhorred all manner of meat, and they draw near unto the gates of death. And then they cry unto the Lord in their trouble, and he saved them out of their distresses. He sent his word, and he healed them, and delivered them from their destruction. Today we are here to conduct a healing service out here on the street. We are here to proclaim the love of God. For the love of God, it heals. The love of God works miracles. The love of God opens blind eyes. The love of God opens deaf ears. It's such a fitting moment as COVID-19 ravaged the land. He said, go and heal the sick, cleanse the leper, raise the dead, open blind eyes, loose the tongue of the dumb. So we are here on divine assignment. And this is our ministerial portfolio. And today we are here to communicate the message of life that is wrapped up in a name. And that name is a message. And that message is a word. And that word is Jesus. That at the name of Jesus, every knee shall bow. Sickness will bow. Disease will bow. Everything that have a name will respond to the authority and the power that the name of Jesus constitutes. Salvation, even the great salvation that we are speaking about, is to be founded in no other name. No other name given among men under these heaven, where this great salvation can become a reality. But today, if you happen to be under the influence of the sound of our voice, again we say we are here to conduct a healing service. So we say, whatever the issue might be, whatever the situation might be, whatever the circumstance, whatever the challenges, at the name of Jesus, heaven is will bow. Everything that have a name will respond, will comply, will submit to the authority and the power that is in the name. of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. He is Lord. He is Lord. He has risen from the dead. And he is Lord. Every knee shall Jesus Christ, he's Lord, he is Lord, he is Lord, amen. He has risen from the dead, and he is Lord. Every knee shall bow, and every tongue confess that my Jesus Christ is Lord. You see, God is no respect of person, and God don't show favoritism. He don't favor the white over the black, nor the rich over the poor, because he have made